trail of a frail and a traveling musician. He knew every trick, and the chick had a trusting disposition. If you've heard this story before, relax and hear it once more. They call her Barrelhouse Bessie, from Basin Street. She used to yodel cadenzas for the social elite. And then she happened to meet the kid with the drum and the Dixieland beat. He was the Barrelhouse Baron of Macon, GA. His name was Muggles McGregor, and he wore a toupee. He taught poor Bessie to care, but she couldn't dig, so he gave her the air. He left poor Bessie with a memory and a pair of fancy high-top shoes. That's when she gave up her cadenzas and began to sing the Basin Street Blues. Now she's as mellow as moonlight and hep to the jam. She's got a butler, a chauffeur, and they call her Madame. Poor kid, the world's at her feet. Barrelhouse Bessie from Basin Street. She's doing all right.